just taking shit out. And I mean, in terms of, like, you got this fucking mic from school, right? Can we figure out, I mean...
Yeah, yo, I might shoot my shit right now, to be honest. Yeah, let's do it right now.
He's looking at himself. As long as I get past, as long as that split makes it back here. All right, so just give us a little bit about yourself to start off.
See if you can. I mean, check for the boys, but.
If you come back alive after that, you're like, the universe wants me here, you know?
Yeah, where the fuck my phone at?
Reality itself is just an interpretation of what we're experiencing. Live with this friendly competition in music, you should consider this just a little moment. I figured I'd revisit it because y'all niggas is talking it, but ain't living it.
This is where I used to come every Sunday with the trap kings and queens of this once very lit neighborhood. I was 12, 13, 14, playing gospel music at my church down the block, and then I'd come here and smoke with my boy Emilio, and we'd just be here. And that's how I found out about the roof.
Man, we gotta get everybody up here.
Facts. Damn. Everybody. This could be a legendary party.
This is gonna be a legendary party, man. This is fucking happening.
Yo, I'm gonna hand the camera up to you. It's recording. See if you can get it. Hold on. I'm gonna... Ah. Yes. Did you spliff that?
I'm sorry, I can't spliff it. It's just not how I do it. I'm sorry.
Yo, I'm sorry that you... You're gonna need to unroll that and then maybe roll it with like
tobacco.
Wow. You know how many nuts have been busted on this shit? Like,
that's disgusting.
Pretty funny.
This shit is filled with semen.
You like need to get away from
it. And you've slept here though.
I slept on this shit.
You slept here after you busted it.
I slept on this shit like 30 times.
So you slept on semen.
No, I jerked off and busted on this.
You're disturbing.
This is one of the worst places in the world to jerk off. Yeah.
That I was disgusted. I was like, how'd you get off in here?
Yo, you trying to go to that?
Just
what?
In like chainsaw master, weird.
I had
jerk off session. It made me think of him really weird.
I was watching porn.
It made me uncomfortable.
I had to talk to your mans.
No, I told him yesterday. He was like, oh, what do you? He was like, it was before I knew you. I don't jerk off now. I'm like, do you think that I'm mad that you were jerking off? I just am scared of, like, what kind of emotional problems are you having?
You were it's not
laying
that weird.
On this foam and looking at this room
I'm
and you thought I should jerk off right now. Like, what? How did that happen?
You want to see some crazy shit that you want to see?
Like, you see what I'm saying? How were you laying in bed bored, like, tears leaking, like, not knowing what you're doing? Because, like, it was 6 a.m., the sun was up. How are you laying on this foam dirtiness at 6 a.m., looking around this scary-ass room, and you think, huh, what should I do right now?
Watch out, Julian.
I know. I'll jerk off. Like, no.
It's lit.
Why don't you, like... take a bar and just pray to wake up tomorrow.
Pray to God. Take
or go home. Or you could just leave.
Fuck
you could just go home and sleep in a bed.
I don't do Xans.
Yeah, you should go find Zoli.
No. Let's go find Zoli.
Let's just talk to him.
But no, I'm going to stay here.
He's downstairs.
Oh.
He's coming upstairs.
Is that right?
This is right.
This is
like a year ago.
Ew.
Probably morning. This is like the span.
After this, can you play the most lit song of all time?
Depends on what that is.
It is what it is.
It's called the most lit song of all time.
Jerk off.
Ew, you're so gross.
It's just you.
Fake ass.
But
yeah, I could fit in, but
yo, go get the shot.
Fun and food day. Really, really good event for the community. Hops playing with some kids. We've got food out here in the park. We're gonna have a rock wall, face painting. Hopefully this is a tradition that we'll be able to continue going forward. I think it's really important at this time, you know, especially with all the things that are going on with the police and the community. And the community really, really needs to know that they have partners in the police force. All police are not bad. By the same token, the police need to know that everybody in the community is not bad. People are just out here trying to live and survive. It's not easy out here in the urban communities. Harlem especially, there's not a lot of unity in the community. But when we have events like this today, that's when we kind of get people to come together and, you know, see that we're all in the same struggle, just trying to live.
Hi, my name is Shalina Smith. I'm here from the Bronx. I'm out here supporting my community, letting them know that we're here to support everything they got to do. We got the girls' basketball team out here today. We got the boys' basketball team out here. They did their thing. We're supporting. They got everything out free. They're loving us. I'm feeling the energy. We're out here.
My name is Lisa of Soto, Bell. I'm currently
work at the Chief of Department's liaison unit. This event has started last year in the mayhem of the takedown that happened up in Harlem. At the time, we all got together in the community and we were able to merge the Cops and Kids Basketball Classic Fun and Food Day. While this was going on, we fed about 1,500 families, engaged into the families, and also at the same time gained a lot of trust in the community.
You got people that's in this community that want to play.
All you want to do is community work. While we gained a lot of trust in the community, we were able to provide them with different events to do. We engaged them on a perfect example of Cops and Kids basketball game, also Explorer program, and different other various things that go on in NYPD. Clergy leaders was helpful about it. We got the people in church, you know, and we just did a lot for the community. The most objective is to be for the community.
Do it all for a day!
And that's what we want to do. Myself, I am part of the community. I don't live out here, but I give back. I've been out here for 5.5 years. They consider me part of the community, and I always love to give back every chance I get. History of Rucker goes back a long time ago when Julius Irvin was playing, Tiny Ultraball was playing, Pee Wee Kirkland was playing. And at the time, this is the mecca of basketball, and this is actually the mecca of Harlem. And when they think of Harlem, they think of Rucker. So why not have it at a great place where we can cater to the community of the Polo Grounds, the Wrangell Houses, and everybody in the vicinity of Edge Home, 8th Avenue, 7th Avenue, and we can bring all as one. You know, this doesn't stop here. Constantly keep rolling to different places, and we do it every year, something new. Bigger and better, make sure it happens, and we get the community involvement, and we work it to our best of our abilities.
Can I get your attention for 1 second? This is very important. Just recently, I was fortunate enough to do a celebrity basketball game, and at that basketball game, I had like some real nice people, like Black Game, loving hip-hop in New York. Out of everybody that I met and participated in the game, there was like one person who stood out in my heart and really made a difference, and it made me think like what this whole thing is about. What this whole community coming together as one. I met a young lady that's actually 13. Excuse me. Can I please get your attention? Can y'all take it? I know you're having a good time, but I need y'all, right? I met this young lady who's 13 years old. And the courage and the strength that she showed, I had to introduce y'all to her because she's really impacted my life. And I hope by you guys meeting her that she will impact your life and you'll understand how important our lives are. At 11 years old, she was hit by a stray bullet. And as a result of the stray bullet, she's paralyzed from the neck down and she's in a wheelchair. So I brought her out here today so you can see what real strength and real courage is. And I'm gonna bring her out here right now, and I want y'all to give her, like Greg is saying, I'm sure you saw her on the news and some of the things that she's done. Like she went to court, she actually went to court and faced the person that shot her. And I thought that took a lot of strength. And at that age, being 13 years old, to be doing this, like, I wasn't even thinking about doing something like that at 13 years old. So I'm gonna bring her out right here, and I want her to know that the community as a whole has love for her. So I'm gonna put it in your hands to show her love. Come on, Jay, come out here, man. So yo, I just want to thank you, man, and if you want to meet her, she's here, her family's here. You know, her family is so dedicated, man, and I want to give some love to her family, man. Like, they're here for her, and you know, their life has changed drastically, man, and I support that. And anything they need from me, I'm here. And anything I do, you guys are always welcome, and I'm going to show you love. We got some tickets for her. Young lady gave her some tickets to go to a Liberty game. The police department gave her a basketball. We got some shirts. If anybody here want to give us something or show us some love or encourage her with some words, please feel free. Her family's right there and she's here. So I want to tell y'all thank you for being supportive. We love you, Tay. And I'm always here for you, all right?
A lot of times we complain about a lot of stuff, but we don't give the kudos to when people do great jobs, good jobs.
Got it!
Yeah. Let's give the Parks Department a great hand a great round of applause for a good job putting this floor together. And let's give NYPD a round of applause for putting this together. We gotta get cool, though. That's just what I do. You know, all the other stuff is fun, but I like to give it the proper due to the proper people.
I can't do that for you. You have to do that for yourself. I wasn't being an asshole.
Deadass tagged me in this Instagram thing. It was like one of those memes. And it was like something about pullout game being not strong. And she tagged me about my pullout game not being strong.
You turn left? Like for sure? Are you gonna go?
Damn the sample. Go, Alyssa, go.
Go. It's literally coming into my lane. Like, I'm not trying to hit a bus right now.
You got it. You handled that ably. Flex that bus.
Wait, am I going straight still?
Yeah. Straight. No, I mean left, because 125th is... To go straight on 125th is to go left. So I'm sorry.
All this for a dime.
Yeah, straight up.
That's pretty crazy, actually.
And then, dollar is dollar.
Dollar is a dollar. Can you tell me
to
pay for gas, too?
Yeah, thanks.
Tell her it's got to be $15.
I'm going to hit her with that in person.
Yeah, because if she canceled right now, it'd be terrible luck.
Cops dimes, man.
I never ever cop dimes.
I thought you were about to say I cop dimes.
But like, if I'm coming down, it's like I'm just paying you to like smoke me out, really. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, truth,
actually. I totally
agree. All right, yo, pull over.
Like, where?
I don't know. She's on this intersection somewhere.
Well, what the fuck? You should probably.
Should I say pull over? This bitch ass.
Well, I just don't want that cop to come.
It's chill, chill. Alright, I have to get into the trunk. Yeah, where you at?
Yeah, and but what corner?
I got it.
Nah.
Yo, what's up?
Yo, what's good?
What the fuck? I'm in the middle? Dude, you can't film this shit. Yeah. Damn, is there no grinder right now?
That's why I brought the shake.
Before we get arrested. Oh shit, who's that? That's Tom.
Connection. Thank you, God, for this present moment in time and space where I get to express myself to the people of my people and the gods of our gods and the angel of ourselves. Bless.
Ain't it something to take nothing and turn it into everything you ever dreamed? I wonder what the lines on my hands mean as I'm trying to find the essence behind our precious design. My mind races through the lanes of pleasure and pain to find faces through the most malevolent things you can't hide. With that said, it's better to strive, look inside to find where your treasure resides. Fly.
Where would a GD be?
I'm not gonna come through and take photos tonight, guys. This shit's July.
That was a mad city camera move, but alright, yo, I'm gonna get a shot of you with all these bottles.
Yo, Krit, bring the camera back over here. Yo, Krit, you know what I'm saying? Do I really need to say anything more?
Too little.
Yo, kiss the ring, motherfucker.
But you're doing too little.
Huh? She's the only one I got.
Churro.
Churro. Churro.
Oh. Que rico.
Yeah, boy. Get over here. Get over here, Mr. Bangkok.
Mr. Bangkok? Well, I never.
But dude, Bangkok's a country, right?
It's a fucking capital and city.
It is, dude. Do you learn that tonight?
Did you learn that tonight over dinner, my dude?
Yes, I was.
Yeah, you embrace were. It. Embrace.
Oh, sorry.
Embrace the knowledge that you are receiving now. Yo,
so you won't ever do that again in your entire life.
I won't ever do that again in my entire life.
It's so funny to see how other people use this camera and like how like uncomfortable. Look at it, your posture is OD uncomfortable right now.
So uncomfortable. But yeah, now I got it.
OD uncomfortable. But like, yo, I'll advise you. Here. Oh, excuse me.
Go watch it.
It's a great camera. Anybody can express themselves on this camera. That's why I pass it to
people. I haven't been able to zoom at all.
Yo, look, right near your right hand. Look.
Yeah.
Look at the knob that says T and W.
Hey.
I am
Lafayette.
My man said, Lahayim.
Lahayim.
Hold on. How do you say?
Oh, it's a schwitzen like a pig on the head with a gun. A schwitzen. Oi, hey, come on.
Hey,
no,
I'm calling you. Oi. You got some schmutz.
I'm schwitzen like a pig.
Okay, I feel like too much responsibility having this camera.
I think he does really stupid shit.
I think he's a fucking imbecile. I think he has a little bit too much privilege. I think he's lost sight of what really matters.
No, I'm talking about myself.
I think he said that Bangkok was a country and that Kuala Lumpur was in Thailand. And when I asked him about Macedonia, he was like, where's that country again?
Yo, go back there.
What are we trying to do tonight?
Santos. Imminently.
Is that here?
No, that's on Lafayette and Canal.
My word. Just down.
Thank you.
What's the sitch?
I really want a cigarette, but not a Newport.
Yeah, that shit's slowly killing me right now.
That fiberglass.
Yo, can I bum a death, bro?
Because there's somebody I like right now.
Well, I mean, Venus.
It's just because I'm lit right now, bro.
It's a little bit more.
Right now I'm lit. I'll hit up all my bitches. Be like, yo, what's good? Da, 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 da. Nah, I'm going to see her again. That's what I'm saying.
She knows she's a lot more
than. Bro, we had the interaction. We had
even if she's sexy. The interaction.
I hope. My nigga. You see, you peek because you was with me some of those times. We had
the interaction.
It's going to happen.
Fuck out the friends.
Of course it's going to happen.
Come on, let's look rock.
I'm gonna do that and I'm gonna not follow.
That's the sound of loveliness, my nigga.
I respect it.
That's the sound of
it's not.
Make it real.
All the way. What'd she say?
What did she say?
She's like, oh, I guess our relationship is just gonna be limited to these events, right? I guess that's our friendship, right? I guess I'm just gonna see you out here. Yo, I was like, we was talking, right? And we was doing the whole like, yeah, what's up? We see you, I see you, we see each other. And then I was like, yo, about that time when I saw you walking in the street and I didn't get up to say hi because I was in the middle of an interview, right? And she was like, oh yeah, I know, it was cold outside. It's still cold
like
outside.
This, my nigga. This is the shit that gets.
Oh! Whoa, my niggas! I was like,
Nah, you don't get it. You don't get it. Right? Maybe she
was. She was real. She was being real. Cause you know what I'm saying.
It's true.
She was like, yo, like the video came
that's the
out.
Thing. I know the impact.
Gang in his bitch, bro. You know
fuck that picking up bottles bullshit, bro.
Yeah, I make a fool of myself.
She needs to stop that.
Stupid. Guess what, man? I'm not in that place right now.
What's up, bro? It's been a long time.
I know. I bet I called. But I'm back now. Mm-hmm. For a little bit.
Welcome back. Hey. Welcome back.
Hey. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm Maddie.
Bro, that shit's sad, bro.
What?
Keep it a stack, bro. If I scooped it right now, I would not follow up, bro.
Yo, it's not just about scooping, just pushing it hard, bro. It's networking too, my G. Yeah, it's playing seeds too. It's true. My G, like, on some G shit, you don't even gotta explain it. So I already know where you at, and I accept it and respect it.
Yeah, I could go do that shit, and I could possibly ruin it, right?
Yeah. That was the first time where Gino,
What's
up? How old are you, Matt?
Abby.
I really like you.
Solomon.
Oh, the boy I babysit. His name is Solomon. He's 5 years old. He's really cool. Yeah. He's a good name. King Solomon.
Yes,
Why can I get cold?
Because you'll get
well, because you're going to come right back up.
Cool.
I got to be there before. Roy, right here.
Yeah.
Oh, go on.
Tip.
I'm
going to get my stuff.
Yeah. Cool.
Tell Anna that you leave in too. So she was.
You don't get a cold from weather. You got to balance it.
Listen, look.
Exactly.
It's no telling where the wind might blow. A numb feeling when you hit that snow. Rolling in that dough, you don't know what you just don't know. You can't see what the mind don't show. Ice cold.
Ooh. Oh. You started with the
ice.
Listen. I have something
ice cold. It's no telling where the wind might blow.
Ice cold.
Rolling in that dough, you don't know what you just don't know. You can't see what the mind don't show.
It's cold.
Ice cold. Okay, I knew the last part.
You gotta peep. There's no telling where the wind might blow. A numb feeling when you hit that snow. Rolling in that dough.
There's a nice sound there.
You don't know what you just don't know. You can't see what the mind don't show. Ice cold.
Ice cold.
Nah, yo.
I'm trying to help you understand. We're gonna
just think about this for a while, right? So,
I'm trying to help you understand.
I'm kidding.
You overstand?
She overstands.
Like, now I have a better, like,
now I can put him. Yeah, when I first, I had no idea, honestly. Now I can put everything in context. I'm like, okay, oh, this is how, yeah. Okay, we out. We took some time to see what New York was.
Hell yeah.
This is a documentary on who's pussy and who's not pussy. So let's see who comes running out of the room.
They've seen this shit already.
It's gang out here, crazy. Bro. Gang shit. Dark side. Fuck all y'all little rich little white niggas. We out here. Gang.
Fuck
you
seen this shit already. Fuck the cops. Nigga. Fuck all y'all niggas. They don't want no problems.
We out here. Turn. Fuck you mean. Niggas turn out here. Gang, 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 gang.
My son Keefe shredding our dark side. Give it up, Brazy. They don't want to know the problem.
What you talking about? Brazy, man. Niggas is crazy out here.
Yo, what's up? Welcome.
So what's up? You
fuck
already
the
know.
Cops,
hey, hey, hey.
Gang, 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 gang.
Making niggas walk out here. I'm like Moses.
Bitch trying to put the hair on. Niggas trying to put the fears on.
Next time you turn it on, I'm taking it.
So turn it on again and I'm taking it.
It was an accident.
That wasn't an accident. Get the fuck out of here.
Go to the fuck. Yeah. Meanwhile, you look like the guy that shot up the movie theater back in Batman came out.
Ah, come on, come on.
Nah, that's...
Shit for the DVD, you know what I'm saying?
Just oh shit, that's icy. My cousin right here, you know, he's walking off.
Yeah. That's dead ass.
It may be two-dimensional for the viewer, but when we were living it, three dimensions, motherfucker. Why the fuck they let the animal farm loose like that, right? Like pigs everywhere, like dead ass, no remorse for the family. Like the children, wives or whatever, yo, I dead ass wake up every morning and pray that undercovers all get shot in the chest.
Yo, let's walk over it. Let's walk
I'll
over
tell
there.
Him. I'll
let's
tell
walk
him.
Over
let's
there.
Go.
Wait.
Mortal Kombat! Let's get it. Yo, what's up? Oh, she went to my elementary school. That's crazy. All right, I hope he dies. I dead ass. I'm dead ass. I hope he dies. How are you, boss?
What up, fool?
All right, have a nice night.
Where are you going?
I'm just looking for my...
I told you to clear the corner, sir.
You didn't tell me nothing.
Sir, clear the corner.
All right, I got you, boss. I got you.
Where you going?
I'm going to clear the corner, boss. Leave me alone. Fucking faggot-ass pig talking to me. All right, I got to take a nap.
Do me a favor. Get up. Go home.
I can't see. Look at these faggot-ass pigs. Yo, get the fuck up, y'all. Yo, I can't touch you, you faggot pig, so you're gonna have to touch me.
Go home.
Look at this pedophile touching a child. Oh, I'm on my way home, but my home is that way, so I'm gonna have to go this way.
Sir, go home.
On my way home, I live that way.
Where you live?
How old are you, guy?
Where you live? Where's the ID? Give me ID.
Yo, be out.
Give me ID.
No.
Give me ID, stupid.
Yo, be.
Where was the ID?
Sir, get out of the street. Yo, it's traffic. I have a right to record this. Use it as traffic.
I'm
get out of the street.
That's east, north, south. Christopher's that way and uptown. Christopher's from 9th Street.
Sir, get out of the street for the last time. I'm on the sidewalk right here. I was just crossing the street. Yo, we out, Danny, we out.
My emotions got rough on us.
You guys are right. Sure thing, sure thing, sure thing.
Look, I got a future ahead of me. You guys can't go back to the past, however.
The job that you guys did tonight.
I hope you can go back to the past one day and change your career.
You guys really did do a great job.
Nah, you guys really did do a great
job. We already got it on camera. See, that's how NYPD gets down, you know? I had to play the victim because they could have fucking murdered me or sent me to Rikers, you know? And I'm not trying to go to Rikers. So I'm not trying to go to Rikers, so you gotta act pussy in front of cops sometimes. I know, I folded. Oh, they're tight though, because they can't go back in time. Like, you see how young I am? Like, do you see any wrinkles? No. No, I'm not old yet. They're tight. I got a lit life. They couldn't bag me. I held my shits down. I'm aware of the law. First Amendment, Second Amendment.
Oh, fuck, yeah.
You know what? You know what though? I'm about to take up on an amendment. I'm about to cop a legal gun and I'm about to fucking burn some pigs one day. Facts, yo. I mean, don't tell anybody that because I don't want to go to jail when I kill these cops, if you know what I mean. Faggot ass pigs. Yo, if you got that on camera, fuck the 6th precinct, fuck the 9th precinct, la, 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 fuck all precincts. Suck my fucking dick, you know.
Saying fuck all precincts, is what we're doing over here?
They're gonna have to lock me up for this shit. Freedom of speech, they're gonna have to lock me up for that, right? Because it's a threat.
Look at all these fucking pigs over here.
Dead ass, wait.
Look at all these.
Why the fuck they let the animal farm loose like that?
I take a very long time climbing ladders.
Yo, what's good with all these random plants, though?
That's why I told you you'd like it when I brought you.
What the fuck, man?
I like that. Yeah, random.
That's crazy. Look what I put in my ass.
Damn, my future.
Lose my mind when I feel this tune. I got the D's, got to clap my ears and do a little two step so I can advance to the vibe. About to touch the sky, keep your hands in the air. You're feeling alive, feel the vibe. If you can touch the sky, don't you wanna change the world? Wanna change the mind? Feel the vibe. And if you feel this too, make it mystical because I'm here with you. And
yeah.
Piercing through the changing days, make you rain the page and you can change the phase. It's like.
I've had the idea in my mind for such a long time, fuck everybody else other than New York. But in the last like year or so, I've been thinking like, kind of, fuck New York though, too.
Yo, guys, shut up, Alec. Zoli, go in.
Spit what I wanna, spit from the under, within all the struggles, I live in the function. Live in the city, so simple and subtle. Drinking, I'm drunk and I slip and I stumble. Liquor and drugs in condition to fuck with. Sipping that cup, some fuck it,
I could say the same thing about.
Usually, when I'm trying to determine the next thing I say, I think about it, I evaluate the situation, who's here, what's going on, what's the next thing I could say, how's it going, how you doing, you know, different topics, different people, and then I just think of it on the spot. So, we had a.
So, what did you just say? What was the thing that you just said?
What did I just say? I said. The
not,
way,
not what you just said, but what you said before I asked you what you said.
What I would say in this situation right now is that this shit is pretty lit. I'm mad fucked up. I went to
just lazy.
Born alone, form a poem how I pour my soul. Working towards purpose for how the story's told. How the story goes, almost surely slow. Worn and torn, how I form the growth. Sort of worry, sort of poor you broke, sort of stone. Shall be pouring words that I work to own, what I sort of know.
Yo, I've been catching so many of the fake Rap King tags. Sick.
Blue, Core Walker, Dapper Dan, Jacob Lawrence, Hockaloo.
Why are you mad?
No, my first car I read though, I had this Volkswagen Jetta.
Smoking on the front, double with the cup, juggling with a guy, you better tell me what you want. Right. Set him with a juggle, fucking juggle.
My bad quest.
That's your.
He added one sound.
Yes.
What you been doing?
As in, MMA fights could happen on the street, bro?
On the street, anywhere.
You trying to get MMA popping on the street?
I would love to get MMA popping.
Yo, what's the first rule about, what's the first rule of MMA on the street?
The first rule is, there's two skills, boxing and ground, and you gotta have one of them, otherwise you're gonna get your fucking ass kicked.
Sick.
Real quick. Ma, I'm gonna tap you in real quick. What's good?
Tap in.
What are you doing? I hope you're doing the right thing tonight. Are you gonna vote?
You got my vote or what?
The vote.
I need you to do the right thing, man. I know you know what that is.
What is that? Pull up.
Alright, I'm gonna put you back on the Roy. You sound like a beautiful girl.
Wow. Yo, Zoli, let's shoot a music video right now. Freestyle for YouTube.
I spit bars so lethal. Six R's and needles, they like it's hard to beat you. You spit bars like R2-D2. Saying beep boop in a Star Wars sequel. How I gotta force feed you a teaspoon, a cheap Chinese food, flyer than a seagull. To a little kid on his first day of preschool.
Yo, my phone's about
since he was
to
a day old in the cradle with some dreidels, some Legos, some Play-Doh, but still made the bankroll off the yayo. Hey, yo.
Yo, I'm putting that out on YouTube tomorrow.
Yeah, you guys aren't getting anything from the deli?
Yeah, I am.
See the ring, bitch?
I would be honored if you, like, used my camera and just, like, got shots.
Of you?
No, like of everything. Oh, like, just like use the camera for like a however long you can. This is Zoom. Nah, bro, like that's a part of like what I'm about. Like I want to give you the camera.
Is this part of the We All Very Experience kind of message? Just give it to the people, let them.
Yeah, that is what it is. I have two hats on me right now, right?
Tell me something.
I found this.
Tell me something, my friend.
Okay, damn, this is about to be my new favorite hat, but I don't even know if I could wear this shit without having some underneath layer. Because it looks kind of grimy. I mean, look at the inside of that hat. I just found that shit.
Can I bum a year off my life?
Let me get one of those reapers. How you guys gonna pass it to me, man?
He's tired about the coke,
bro. Bro, I've given you more shit than anyone in this room.
I give you what's called, bro. Relax.
Real friends don't count favors.
Nah, count favors. Give me that bogey.
Oh, it's a lot.
So you count it.
I'll be able to do this. Yes. Don't bother. No dollar, not bother. Shark collar, not bother. Yo, holler, you chill.
He wants more, and when you want something and you like it, you just like want more.
He has a bad. It's not dang. It's not dang.
Yo, dude, you pulled up with a lot today. Are we really gonna get high?
Bro, this for the whole year.
Holy shit, let's get fucking smacked.
I'm saving this for 420. I'm saving this for 420.
Yo, my dad did this, blessed me with say what he said was smoking the best sour D. My dad said he blessed me with the best sour D of all time.
Pause.
Yeah, you heard that, right?
Pause. I think it said his dad blessed him with sour D.
So you mad? You mad that my dad gave me weed?
Your dad will bless
you.
Your dad
will bless
you. Your dad blessed you with that.
Smoked together for the first time.
Your dad blessed you with that.
I love you, dad. Deadass, I fuck with you, dad.
You got busted out fire indeed.
Yeah. Y'all deadass are so sour.
That's just sour.
You said it was sour, bro.
Sour.
I thought you said fire indeed.
You want to hear the best track in the world, bro?
The most lit song of all time is what
I got you. I got you right now.
So Zoli, there's been a lot of rumors about what you've been up to out of this room, bro.
Only because I had the proper support behind me.
I think that there is a very harsh other reality within New York. Yeah.
That's story. It's the storytelling pause.
Yeah, yeah, it's the storytelling. I'm sorry.
No, it's all good. No, it's fine.
The split didn't even go out though, so yeah. It's fine. I do that shit sometimes, so yeah. I do that stuff too much.
And I knew that, like, I was about to go home, like, 30 minutes ago, and then I was like, damn, something is calling me tonight that, like, I can't deny.
Well, this is
and, like, this is kind of, like, low-key the acid trip that, like, I need to have. Because I've been asked to do acid with my homies mad times. And I feel like I need to do it by myself, yo. Let's go.
That's good. You got it. Okay, here. I don't need your camera. Hey, look how sexy I am.
Did I ask, yo? Yo, your neck?
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of looking like this.
I might buy that.
My chain hits my chest when I'm banging on the dashboard. You alright?
Oh, I felt it.
Oh, I don't want the
light. Oh, the light.
Yeah, what's up, baby?
Yo, what's poppin', though? I try to load the fuck up. You know what I'm saying? No more. You know, I'm
DVD.
No, it's okay.
Limited release DVD. Limited release DVD. Limited release.
Trying to hit the DVD.
Limited release DVD. Sip
the
for
DVD.
The DVD.
I just want to take a drink.
Can I take the rest of this for the DVD? It's just for the DVD.
Okay,
I have a drink.
Selfie of the DVD.
I want to
put this shit in the DVD.
I have a drink of the DVD. It's just for the DVD. It's just for the
DVD.
It's tell me I ain't shit, right? Y'all won't tell me I ain't shit, right? I have a drink coming back, but it's for the DVD.
We're smoking, boys.
And it's delicious.
Where did everybody?
I need to take a sip for the delivery.
It's like, it's I think if anything, it's just like me rolling up at the very end of the night. Or like me in the arduous process of like trying to regain some sense of
what? Where did everybody go? Where did the drink go?
Here, I need to take a sip for the DVD.
Back in the door, I've been coming up and down, and nigga can't take no more. Comma
kamikaze over commas. Benjamin stepping this stuff in my jeans, I can't fit it. Popping pistols, dropping riddles. Pop a pill and sell a nigga, you gotta get with it. Look a little Scotty now. The same focus is the top. Preaching that they proud of, put my super down and ripping it. Piss in your brain. Piss in your brain. Turn this up, teacher, please. It's in the third grade. In the third grade. Can't have any two now. For the fam, hop out of the land. I go to the grand. What the fuck is you saying? Piss in your grave. Piss in your grave. Piss in your grave. I'm pissing your fame. I'm pissing your bitch. I'm pissing your day. Fuck did you say? Fuck did you say? Fuck did you say? Me and the fame? Is you not in the tank? Woo!
Good night, y'all. The final goodbye. Let me say the final goodbye. Yo, to the woman that I lost tonight, honestly, you know what? This is what I feel, yo. I do feel this. I understand this. I understand this.
You are really, like,
I understand
ass,
that. I understand
that. Like, you did not have to let
that. I understand
you
it.
You did not have to let that happen.
I decided to.
Did I do the longest one?
I don't even know. I'm not even. I'm trying to be concise with this shit. So, anyways.
Things that slip out are always Roy's particular vernacular. Like lit, wavy, definitely. Oh, fuck. I'm sorry. Is that?
Yo, what about Herb? I feel like I haven't said Herb around you too much.
I do not. I refuse to say
that. But Herb is such an essential.
Explain to Herb isn't even like what you think it would be. It means like.
Thank you.
cool cam, man.
Sorry?
I think about that.
I said it's such a beautiful night. Won't you, won't you, oh babe, won't you come for me? Yeah. I'll be right here waiting for you.
Alright. Damn, alright, same name.
What's going on? My name is Aaron Stay's name, Jay Newton.
Excuse me, are you humans of New York?
Sorry?
Are you humans of New York?
Get the fuck out of here.
No, I don't think he is.
Alright.
If you want to hear more of me, go to my Instagram, Jay Newton, BTC 1987.
Alright, bless up.
Say that again?
Bless up.
Bless up, man. Thank you, Phil.
Thank you, too. My name is
Roy. Nice to meet you.
I don't care. I really don't care. I don't care.
Okay, well, as domain, as purveyor of this crib, I think you should give a statement, you know, upon walking into the room.
What it really is, it's like me not caring. And in general, I don't. And I still don't. And I really don't care.
Sick. All right. Nice to meet you, man.
All right. Back to business. You smoking a Newport there, man?
Oh, look at that port.
Oh, man. Fuck.
Can I have a drag?
Oh,
no.
Where's Bob?
Where were you?
It's my area code and the year that I was born.
You answer us and then we'll give you some.
Your area code?
No, as in for my home grid.
202-94.
Look, that's only five numbers.
I know, it doesn't make any sense.
So, think about the number that you need to put in
before.
There you go. Alright, I'm never publishing this online. I'm changing my password right now. Why did you just go in there just for that?
Nah, because I thought your password was going to be like New Wave or something. I was like, yo, I'm going to guess this next time. One guess.
Alright, I mean, I like where your head's at, but like, it's more fundamental than that.
Before Wave is where I'm from and where I was, when I was born.
I'm sorry. I was already in the
middle. Why all y'all what looking through my phone? Fuck out of here, bro.
What is it?
You don't need three phones, bro. You got two phones. I know you're inspired by the Kevin Gates, bro.
The cops were so confused by his second phone when we went to pick it up. He was like, also my other phone. And they were like, he was like, what do you mean?
Yeah,
bro.
Like,
can you?
Yeah. Bro. Why don't we hit the bomb, bro?
Really very well.
Bro,
let's fucking hit the bomb, bro.
He looked at you like you're hit the bomb, bro.
All right, everybody, say your best, like, bro.
Bro. Bro. Yo, bro. 10 years. Fuck off.
Your best bro.
Bro.
You want another one?
Sorry. Bro! Nah, I need more.
Sodded.
I'm getting mad that I call him.
You get told what she said.
Bruh! 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 Are you kidding me? Bruh! Come on, bruh!
Lower. My mom is about to sleep.
Sure thing, Braja Clemens.
Raj Mahal.
Okay, that's a good one.
Pat told me day one, he said, Cassis, you got the Harlem Pat. You know you did. Don't lie.
She bought the Harlem. She good?
I could say nigga.
I've been out here for a minute.
I could say it.
Oh, that's true?
My nigga was good.
Oh.
She was probably chilling with Paris and the Savoy.
Alec got that pass too. He could say that.
Paris was in the Savoy.
Huh? Mm-mm. Only you?
He's too clear for that. His skin's too clear.
Uh-oh. So if he had acne, y'all
we could see
shit?
Too many veins.
Oh, okay. What about Ryan? He could say that word?
What? Nigga? Of course.
I'm black. Nigger.
Deadass?
He's Asians could do anything.
Some hood black girl once. It was me popping in. Some hood black girl was like, yo, who's this swaggy Asian nigga? Swear to God.
It's not fair.
What about you, Zoli? Can you say that?
No, I'm just making beats. Nigger. Not nigga. Don't post that. I'll get beat up.
Bro, this song going up.
Fuck.
Yeah.
This is a Marvin Gaye.
That was like a forever moment.
Gaze, yeah.
G-A-Z-E.
I thought so.
I want to say that I get non-new chords. Consider it my
I'm sorry.
I don't
apologize.
Who can say that word? Who can say that word? I don't even know. Am I a herb because I refuse to? I don't even know. What the fuck you trying to talk about? I ain't even know. I don't even know what we even know. What we even know. I don't even know. I don't even know what we want to know. Why we want to
know.
Running out of know. I don't even know. Why you don't want to know? Why you don't want to know some more? You can know so much more. More. But I want to live forever. And I will. Through love.
Gone.
You wait.
which is this project today that you're looking at, that I hope one day will serve as a testament to the hard work that me and my friends have put in, to all the relationships that we've made, and also to the collective creative spirit within New York City. Who's fucking perpetrating hate?
Come on, come in.
Yo. Yo. Yo, bruh!
How's the boy?
Alright, so if you're perpetrating hate, what I'm saying is there should never be a fucking memory of you. You should never be fucking eulogized. The assassin's name should never be remembered. Like, because only love will be able to conquer that shit. So essentially, this project for me is a way to showcase New Yorkers, creative young New Yorkers, in a way that's outside of the fucking cynicism that we always feel. Like sheep on our thinkers. Get a drink, it foxy fantastic. Stretch it the yum like your face was elastic. Spastic, spasms, chasm. If it's a stealing the lobby, you chat them. Ladies, are they mind me? Fuck crazy, yeah. Girl, not so angry. Yeah. Great like yeah. Missy. This boy, you be lazy. Break down and still begging. I'm Tommy and Stacey. I'm whipping in verse. I can't break like 80 since when do the whiteys want bricks in the great?
It's gonna be, it's gonna come out of the video soon. Wavy boys ball out with the rock. Park hole, hoops up the dark hole, deep blue sea swim with Slavy Sharks hole. Jackson on these raps, texting, steel dark shit, now it's single sex. White hoe, ash it, catching my snoozing. That hatchet, bearing the musing. These nerds ratchet, what's this hoe doing? Keeping down the right man, you time cruising. You boozing, cuckoo, a doo-doo. Mickles to my son, so I spit y'all some doo-doo. Y'all foo-foos, me, I be Fifi, Emmy, Grammy, Tony, and Oscar. I'm the man, so homies need a sample. Man, you the ride, you the ride. Exponents pop fly in the sky. What's up, my name, now you damn, it's my guy. Nah, now you never know me. Phony, coney, a lucky be below me. The greatest show on earth, and you're looking mighty coney. A convict of music, you're looking Mr. Lonely. Wavy boys don't give a single fuck. Wavy boys ball out with the buck. Ruck a park hole, roofs up the dark hole. Deep blue sea swim with Slavy Sharks hole. Jackson on these raps, texting. Steel dark shit, now it's single sexing. Breaks in and bold. Mix up what they told, the essential to you that don't trip if you own. The fountain is splashing, we covered in gold. It's all been the same, you mean this, but you say that. Truth ain't solved by the bang of a gap when the low throw comes.
These people are forgetting that they met me on terms of, like, I'm an artist. Like, I asked them about the fucking... the job shit second, and they're not even paying me. And I'm running on missions, taking these fucking, these Blue Rock magazines from point A to point B, jumping the train to do this shit. They're not even paying for my fucking, my traveling fare. Niggas is not even getting me lunch, yo. I'm hungry. And I'm fucking sitting in the office with Dame Dash. And fucking Jim Jones and these niggas, and they not even recognizing like who they have like right in front of them. You know what I'm saying?
It'll eat you alive, in my opinion, and it ate me alive for a long time.
It usually comes down to either money or sex. People fuck with you because they fuck you, or I mean, because they fuck with you because they fuck you.
Like, you're in New York, man. Like, everybody's stealing everybody's ideas, and everybody's not stealing everybody's ideas. Everybody wants to do something different.
It's New York City. I mean, we have the Statue of Liberty. Bring your huddled masses. Immigration. I mean, things are not changing.
Like somebody said, don't you feel like your harm society? I was like, well, first of all, look. Really? Fuck society. I want to be able to do three things. I want to be able to do what I want to do. I want to be able to do what I love to do. And I want to make sure my friends and family can do the same thing. Fuck everybody else.
People that like show up in Brooklyn and immediately want to become hipster. It doesn't work like that.
Growing up in the Bronx and skateboarding, there wasn't really much support coming from the hood. They would be like, oh, why are you trying to be white? And stuff like that. And it was like really ignorant. Like everyone walking down the street would call me Pharrell because he had a skateboard piece on. which is like extremely corny, like to call someone that.
That one asshole white lady like across from me like looking at me butt ass naked when I'm just doing my thing, and then I'm like, God damn it, like I'm not supposed to, you know, draw my blinds whenever I wanna like shake a little, you know, it's just so annoying. And now blinds be shut all the time.
He came up to me with his hands and said, don't fucking talk to me. I was just standing there like, all the tourists were running away. We're like, oh my God, what is this? The cockiness that happens when you say that you're from New York.
As far as upcoming projects go, hopefully you'll see my face on a billboard and I won't have to tell you, but no, I'm kidding.
Once your shit catches some traction, everybody is like, all right, we gonna pimp this shit out, make some money off of it, and then we gonna toss it. You know what I'm saying?
You know, we spend our last dollars on each other, scraping like whatever dollars we have to buy weed and food and just like, it becomes like almost communal. I got your back, you got my back. We make and do what we have. Y'all build the hunger together. From there, you just explode.
Going to school for art wasn't necessary. I felt like New York had already provided a lot of the tools out there in the world.
The streets just teach you in New York, and it's not even the people or the language that's on them, it's the matter that makes them up. It's the like gum you see, it's like all the little things.
Even when you're on the train and you see like all the scratches in the windows, like you always feel like there have been people there before you.
That's just something I want to hear people talking about. OG New York was different, you know? I don't know. It wasn't so easy to just get picked up and sent to jail.
This is who I am.
I'm in New York, and this is fucking real.
Now, a lot of people talk about how the city's dead, and it's old, and it's not what it was, and it's true, you know, it's not what it was, but it's something else, you know, it's something of its own now, it's the now, it's, and that's like a beautiful thing, because the city is dead is just like a mentality, it's a stagnant vantage point, it's a stubborn point of view, and you have to like take it for what it is and keep, because the city every day is being destroyed and being built up and just recreated. So going with that, you have to recreate yourself and break old habits, like just how the city is, you know, and you have to find something new for sure.
This probably makes no sense to you, because like an idiot, I'm not singing. I grew out of my head and I just completely forget. I'm very hungover. I was stressed out last night, so I drank too much. Thank you.
Thank you.